Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather. Oh my word. Have you ever seen more seasons in one day than we have in Wales? Fair play. It was so slippery when Fionn and I went out on our bikes this morning. She ended up sliding into the rugby club car park at the bottom of the street. So we didn't get very far. She's fine. She is fine. And I did not laugh, I promise. And I could just hear this little voice going, I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh, bless her heart. Anyway, yeah, what a change in the weather. But that's okay, because what we need is the air cleared, I think. Right. It's a pack up your troubles day, if everybody's happy with that. So you know what happens, pack up your troubles. It's a long way to Tipperary. Sing anything you like, in any order, anything goes. Okay, I don't care. You can sing Kiss Me Goodnight, Sergeant Major, that fits. You can sing Hang Out Your Washing on the Siegfried Line. They're all the same chord structure. Happy days. Oh, I can't believe people used to get paid for doing this. It's like Ed Sheeran. Okay, here we go. Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While you've a Lucifer to light your back, smile, boys, that's the style. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag. You know I never do. Right, okay, we're going to have a little 60s sequence now. We're going to start with I Want to Hold Your Hand, also covered by Dollar, rather unsatisfactorily, in about 1977. Oh yeah, I tell you something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, you let me be your man. And please say to me, you let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love, I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Last time, I wanna hold your hand. Oh, woo! Oh, I feel like sporting one of those haircuts. Did I mention I need my haircut? Sorry. I think my fringe is a bit long. Anyway, I won't go on, I promise. Right, let's stay around the same time. A little bit later, actually. Let's have a bit of Scylla. Scylla, you are, you guys, you are my world. You are my world. Okay, you're my world. I must look up and see who wrote this, because I don't know. You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the skies, but for me they shine within your eyes. As the trees reach for the sun above, so my arms reach out to you for love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. My night and day, you're my world, you're every prayer I pray. If our love ceases to be, then it's the end of my world for me. Here we go. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you are my night and day. You're my world, you're every prayer I pray. For love ceases to be, then it's the end of my world, end of my world, end of my world for me. Right, before we finish this chunk of 60s gorgeousness, how about a bit of Neil Sedaka, Breaking Up Is Hard To Do. We've got to go double speed because I've only got 2.5 minutes to get this into. Unfortunately, I'm dictated to by our lovely backing track, which at the moment is blue and sparkly. You tell me that you're leaving. I can't believe it's true. Girl, there's just no lying without you. Don't take your love away from me. to leave my heart in misery. Cause if you go, then I'll be blue. Breaking up is hard to do. Remember when you held me tight and you kissed me all through the night. Think of all that we've been through. Breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Please don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that me were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can we give our love just one more try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do. Breaking up is oh so hard to do.
Ah, thank you, everybody. Now then, it wouldn't be me, would it, if I didn't include some kind of weather-related songs on a day like today. So I've just Googled on my swanky computer, my device. I've just Googled the lyrics of You Are My Sunshine. Who knew that there were 57 verses? Good heavens above. Maybe we'll just stick to the ones, you know, the one that bothers Helen slightly about, you know, about the woman with psychotic tendencies, you know. But let's, why not?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, so I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine. Sunshine, sorry. Make me happy when skies are grey. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Here we go. So I
always love you and make you happy. If you will only stay the same. But if you leave me and love another, you'll regret it all someday.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey.
Never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Oh, there you are. It's not so bad, really, is it? I like to think it's all done a bit tongue-in-cheek, if you know what I'm saying. Okay, let us embrace our inner Gene Kelly. If you feel like pushing back the furniture, that's fine by me. Here we go. You know I can't whistle. Barely sing at the moment.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Just singing, singing in the rain. Dancing in the rain. Da 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 da. Again, I'm singing a cloud so dark up above. I'm singing and dancing in the rain.
Now this is where he goes from the lamppost and everything. I can't get out and back in time, okay?
I'm dancing and singing in the rain.
Oh, that one's directly from the film. Right, okay, I have got something up my sleeve for you. I hope you're going to like it. Now, we have sung it a couple of times for a bit of a jolly jape. I'm going to sing it all the way through. Did Right Said Fred yesterday, didn't I? I had such good fun. I could hear Fee stamping on the ceiling, not like telling me to shut up. I don't think so. Anyway, I think she was, you know, joining in. Maybe. Okay, so we've got... Hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. So, you recognise this one? Yes? Okay, so let's do that one, okay? Hippopotamus song. Now then, you know what I tell you about these lovely people who never got on with each other. Now, this was case in point, Flanders and Swan didn't have any time for each other at all. The one who came from Tlaethli, Donald Swan, had absolutely no time for Michael Flanders. What a shame.
A bold hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as he peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on the hilltop stood combing her hair his fair hippopotamine maid. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus, and he sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud.
It's good fun, isn't it?
The fair hippopotami he aimed to entice from her seat on the hilltop above. And she hadn't got a ma who gave her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder the forest re-echoed the sound of the song they sang when they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted their voice in duet. Mud,
mud, glorious mud. Nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So for me, follow down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. Now more hippopotami began to convene on the banks of that river so wide. I wonder now, what am I to me of that scene that ensued by the shell in my side? They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, all singing this haunting refrain. Mud, mud, glorious mud. Nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. Glorious mud, 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 glorious mud, 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 glorious mud. Nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and then let us wallow in glorious, glorious mud. Oh, now then. Do you know, we used to have a book in school in Whitestone, and it was a long book like that, and it was called a Pasky-Do, and that was in there, and Bananas in Pyjamas, and Lily the Pink, and Super Supper March, and loads of brilliant songs. Yeah, I can't believe about 60 years after that was written, there are a whole bunch of little seven-year-olds singing mad, mad, glorious mad. Oh, how lucky were we to have Mrs. Pamthorpe teaching us. Now, we're going to do a couple of songs that I always think go together quite well. I don't know why. One of them is, if you're watching Colin and Linda, Colin's favourite, and as he's been behaving himself, why not? Spanish Eyes. Blue Spanish eyes, teardrops are falling from your Spanish eyes. Please don't cry. This is just adios and not goodbye. Soon I'll return, bringing you all a love that can Spanish eyes will wait for me. Blue Spanish eyes, prettiest eyes in all of Mexico. Spanish eyes, please smile at me once more before I go. Soon I will return, bringing you all the Spanish eyes will wait for me.
say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me. Blue Spanish eyes, true Spanish eyes.
Oh, very nice. Thank you very much, everybody. Right. And as I say, always with this, I think, goes, I don't know why, it's in my head now, so I can't get rid of it. Love Letters in the Sand. This is the Pat Boone version, as I told you. I don't know what's happened to Patsy. I don't know if she's been furloughed.
On a day like today, we pass the time away, writing love letters in the sand. How you laughed when I cried each time the tide, take our love letters from the sand. You made a vow that you would ever be true, but somehow that vow meant nothing to you. Now my broken heart aches with every wave that breaks over love letters in the sand. You made a vow that you would ever be true, but somehow that vow meant nothing to you. Now my broken heart aches with every wave that breaks over love letters in the sand.
Oh, fab. Now then, we have to visit our little Welsh section. So I thought we'd have a bit of Ar Hyd y Nos today.
On
I think we need to finish with a bit of Quartermaster Stores. Right, what are we going to have? Shout them out. Rats as big as cats. Ants in pants. Snakes like garden rakes. Can you hear my little trumpeter? She doesn't stop all day. Anyway, and also we're going to have bees and they are knobbly knees. Okay, here we go. There were rats, rats as big as blooming cats at the stores. At the stores, there were rats, rats as big as blooming cats at the Quartermaster stores. My eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I tomorrow.